there is a tradition of tattoos in the Christian life.
Yeah.
Like, this is not something that is a really new or contemporary thing. Like, there has been a strong tradition in the Christian life of tattoos, representing the faith, representing conversions and things like that. The primary example of that are tattoos on pilgrimages.